My people, I greet you now. My name is Abdulhakim Olanigo of Assam Buhari Movement, a confirmed Nigerian. I will be Nigerian because I get my PVC. Now, don't get in a PVC if I never get my brother, my sister, making a go local government for INEC office where they there, go collect in a PVC because now that won't be our right, now that won't be our power. As you know, now next month be the presidential election where we go vote to re-elect President Muhammadu Buhari back, make it take continue in good work. Today, what we want to show you now, na ballot paper. This ballot paper, we INEC want to introduce for the next month election. That ballot paper, na big ballot paper, we be say, if na finish, INEC don't talk, say, after na don't cast na vote, na come fold them. Make na see my hand though. The ballot paper, na it be like this. As na don't see them, we be like this. APC, if they don't give na, first of all, if na want to print, making a measure, but not be this hand the way na take this thumb, no. Na this one where they call index finger, where they like na this one na go take stain in a hand for inside the ink. After na don't stain na hand inside the ink, na go come look up, look for where logo of APC day now come tumbling inside the bus where they beside them, not be by the side or outside the bus. So now inside the bus like this, now come tumbling. If now don't tumbling finish, now come make sure say now carry the ballot paper, come fold them like this. Now go fold them gently like this. If now don't fold them finish, now go make sure say the thing pelebe well do one like this. If na don't finish, na that time I will come carry the ballot paper, throw them inside the ballot box. So if na don't try inside the ballot box, but one thing come day there, where I like introduce now, be say, if you don't reach in a turn to cast in a vote, in a go make sure say na no carry in a phone or camera go there, mean they no go arrest in a. So that one na part of the new rule wey I make introduce. And another thing there, they say you get what they call cubicle. That cubicle now there you now go when I go I there take thumb print, but this time around the cubicle go there beside the ballot box, so now no need to go outside again. As now don't thumb print now, so now go just come out jeje drop inside the ballot box. And if I don't do and finish, JJ, no while out, making I just go stand for one side to until when they finish the voting. Thank you very much.